Okay, we find ourselves in Lucky Boy Soho, and I'm getting ready to sing My Way. I'm going to dedicate it to the staff of the W Hotel in London, who has been absolutely, absolutely, by far, the best hotel staff ever in the best hotel in this amazing city that I don't want to leave. Okay, My Way, especially for Miss Jessie, the how-to girl and the W ambassador, and Samantha in the lovely spa. And now, the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway, but more, much more than this, I did it in doubly way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do, and saw it through without exception. I planned each other course, each careful step along the byway. But more, much more than this, I did it to WA. These were times, and I'm not sure you do, when I did all of that, more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and I spit it out. I faced it all and I strong, and it is our way. I laughed and cried. I had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. Yes, it was so.